Vulcan, I do love our little chance, but shouldn't you be doing something?
Hawk will finish up his recon and head straight back. Don't worry, Captain.
You've been working for me long enough to know one thing. I never worry.
I'm leaving.
Captain.
There is none that thou knowest in this cavern, rest assured of that. The being that lives here wishes to take over this body.
Huh. You mean my body?
A pity that thou art not as combative with it. It is consuming thy mind e'en now, and yet thou dost offer no resistance. If thou dost allow it to continue, thou wilt be erased, replaced, and that is not in my best interests either.
Now that's ironic. Isn't that what you're doing to me?
An insulting comparison. This parasite is nothing. It is insignificant. I can easily protect us, if thou dost allow it. Thou shouldst give me more space, more liberty, open thy mind instead of keeping me prisoner.
Yeah, we'll see. You're asking me to let you come in and mark out your territory, but at what price?
Thou wilt gain access to a greater part of me, to my knowledge, to my power. All that thou riskest is to gain in knowledge and power, and that can do thee no harm. We shall only be stronger, both of us.
Well, let's see. Everything is rosy and without a care.
I imagine that thou wouldst undergo a slight physical transformation. Thy body was not conceived to contain a power such as mine. It will consume thee if thou refusest to evolve.
There we go. Admit it. You feel better.
Whatever thou riskest in trusting me is insignificant in comparison with what awaits us if thou dost stay and do nothing. If thou dost refuse to evolve, we will both soon be lost, and this world will follow.
Right, all right. Between the non-stop screaming and all your moaning, my head is going to explode anyway. So go ahead and do it.
Wise decision. Thou wilt not regret it. Now, thou must empty out all of thy thoughts. Allow me to move. Yes. At last I can move. Breathe. Think freely. Thou mayest continue. If anything tries to control thy mind, I will make certain they understand who is in command.
Damn, this place is giving me the shivers. At least there's nobody here to give a shit if I crap my pants.
If thou art incapable of controlling thy body, thou mayest as well let me do it.
Don't push me. Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
I would like to ask you a few questions. What do you think about our investigation?
We just have to find this creature. We look east if our inquiries have been correct. Probably in a cave.
Thanks.
Beware of those creatures. They are powerful and probably the most vicious in all the Deadwalker army.
you're the one who inspired our village. Now that I see you, I understand why you'd rather not show up in person. Oh yeah, I don't hear your voice in my head anymore. You must have figured that out, right? So if you've got a message to deliver, you're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Forget it. I came down here to do two things. Look for mushrooms and kick somebody's ass. Guess what? I ain't found any mushrooms.
Do you believe you've won a victory, mortal? The dead walkers come. Your pathetic little village has been discovered, and soon will no longer exist. Today I fall, but dozens of new brothers and sisters will rise from the dead. The Dark Lords will raise me up again, and they will reward me.
Well, your Ice Lords have never messed with a Powder Master, now have they?
If you listen to the rabble who actually live in the swamps, we should head back to the village now. If he was right, and a general is directing the attack, only your power could stop them.